landscapes, still lives, and portraits made in the innovative exhibition American Art from the Thyssen Collection. This show is the product of Baron Hans Heinrich Thyssen-Bornemisza's collecting, and it is organized to celebrate the centenary of his birth in 1921. He was a passionate and visionary collector who amassed more than 300 works of American art since the 1960s until the 1990s. Today, the Museo Nacional Thyssen-Bornemisza owns the largest collection of historic American art outside the United States, and it has become a key reference in the European context. American art from the Thyssen Collection results from a research project generously funded by the Terra Foundation for American Art to reconsider the collection using a more transversal and thematic approach. The exhibition discusses four main themes: nature, culture crossings, urban culture, and material culture. With 140 works, we want to offer our publics a rich understanding of the complexities involved in the art and culture of the United States.